Sad.
We're doing this game, which people don't know what it is. There we go, Marble Mania.
Oh, Marble Mania! Marble Mania!
Is this a rare one as well?
Yes. It's not as rare as Fritz Chess.
Is it Marble Madness?
No.
Like, I mean, is it that type of game?
No, bro.
It's Madness and Marble.
Holy crap, this one came out really early.
Yeah, this was a
Dude, it 100% is Marble Mania.
Okay. All right.
Collect them all and you get a secret, I guess?
Kororimpa?
Wait, do we have to play
I thought you were playing Marble Mania.
I don't know, just press it.
Kororimpa Marble Mania. Not regular Marble Mania.
Oh, God. Look at these icons. This really determines, like, a real psychological thing. Which icon did you pick? A stag beetle?
Uh-oh.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Thank you.
You guys up for some
it's
easy
monkey
balling?
Ball. Oh, it's monkey ball.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay.
Well, this game's pretty cool.
Whoa.
Back away. He hit literally me.
Well, Trevor practiced.
As you can see, I still have to do it. Why is this being so weird?
This is kind of a comfy game.
Blues! You get through all the blues.
I like how no one got gold.
Whoa! This is pretty comfy. UH.
Next stage.
Retry.
I'm ready to win.
Road with no walls.
I see walls.
Nope, sorry.
Nope.
Hey, Trevor found the no walls.
That has one wall, though.
Trevor found the no walls.
I'm bad at this.
Do the other arrows, do the other buttons do anything?
I don't think so.
Oh my god, Spencer. With the hand of steel. Oh, you gotta go down some steps.
Do I really?
Wait, why are those steps there?
I don't know.
Is there secrets? Oh god, is there secrets?
Doing it! Literally nothing? It sucks how I have to actually do it.
No, you have to start at the beginning.
What? This is the key.
I don't have to get the thing.
You need a button or something?
Okay.
I like the marbles.
Like, now you're just gonna get more and more desperate. You're gonna keep messing up.
But I already have the things. I just have to get to the.
Whoa! Yeah, I know! But this is what I'm saying!
I was almost there.
Let's see Taskbot plans.
Don't bully me, Parker.
Did Monkey Ball. Oh, I guess you were there for that, weren't you?
Yeah. Look at it spinning!
Yeah, it looks really good.
Wow, it's like a real marble.
Oh, oh my gosh, Trev! Oh, Jesus. You almost lost again.
Panda.
Panda.
If you can see me waggling right now.
The waggle is strong in this one.
Yeah, oh, this one's fun.
Oh my gosh, Spencer, you broke the game. He'll still
win.
What?
Wait, what? Oh.
Oh.
This is epic.
Still miles ahead.
Oh,
no! That's your chance, Trev! Wasted.
I suck at this. Why am I so bad? Oops. Sorry.
That's the only way Trev can win. The pause.
Okay, I think I get this now.
Cuban!
At least I was close.
That was close.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
A whole second.
I kind of like this game. It's very comfy.
Yeah.
It's not a...
It's good enough
So what does this one cost? Like, 50 bucks?
I think it's like... 30 or 40.
Oh, I think it's like $500. Spencer!
You're
up.
You just put it upside down. Brilliant.
Hold
you
the Wii Remote level. F you.
Trev a chance.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Spencer!
What?
Oh. What?
Well,
get a new barrel. There's like jam on this.
There's jam.
This is the kind of stuff you expect from the Wii.
This is like a child's toy. This is Ferris's,
Yep.
Oh, there is a thing there.
Okay. Oh, you already have four, so I have to go back.
Honey!
Where's this one I'm missing?
Please,
look at that screen.
Wow!
I don't want to fall off.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh god, I'm getting dizzy.
I'm gonna see if I can. Alright, ready for this? Guys, I don't know if you're ready for this. I'm gonna try to flip it over and then flip it back and not fall off.
Okay. Oh my gosh. He did it. Oh, you mean like while it was going?
Yeah.
There's no way.
I don't know.
Oh, that's pretty cool. It's all like Katamari style, like everything.
No!
I like that failure sound.
That's a great sound. Lads.
Like, what happens if you get snipped? I mean, it's a marble.
Yeah, I
want to break scissors.
Wait, go back to the scissors.
No! Dang it.
They're okay. Diamond scissors.
When you fall...
No!
Oh, trap!
No!
So close!
Okay.
Try to get snipped.
Yeah, I want to treat...
I'm not going to get snipped.
So it's like, nah, this game's too serious. No jokes.
Yeah, I demolished Spencer at Mario Tennis earlier.
Oh, good. So right, well, now this is your payback.
Oh,
crap.
What'd you call him that you can't do anything?
Alright, see what happens.
Alright, ready?
Snip now. Great.
This is going to be the one.
Trev. Just relax.
Just get snipped. Get snipped.
It doesn't. It just
snip
makes
it.
You fly out.
Snip it. Yeah.
It's so dumb. Like, why even have it? What kind of hazard is that?
It can't hurt you.
Just stop.
It's my favorite kind of hazard.
So, this was made by Hudson, and Hudson went out of business a couple years after this. And I won a
Lads.
Woo!
Mylon Secret Castle is legit one of my favorite NES games.
Yeah, it's so good. But although.
Which is also Hudson's song.
Hudson did a lot of, whatchacallit?
They did
like Turbo.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, the drop down. Conveyor Belt City. Oh!
Nice job.
You're gonna do the skip. The pro trash strats.
Yeah, so what we have here is, we have the pro skip! Dang!
What?
So there's no way I can skip.
Got it.
There's no way I can skip this. I have to do
it.
I feel
like
bad.
Hit pause or something. What were the options?
Just be good.
Them fighting words.
I was. Dang it!
Overcompensation. Wait, hit pause again. Hit pause again. Is there like a skip?
I don't think I can. Yeah,
give up.
There you go.
Don't go to give up.
Just see what happens.
Just try.
Cool. I didn't clear the stage.
Dude, I want to switch to basketball. Let's switch to basketball.
Yes.
Blip. Okay.
Be brave. It says be brave.
Options. Go options. Yeah, let's switch that.
Rumble level gauge. Wait, you can do the view switch. So go back to two. Go back to two players.
It's gonna be a way to do it. Is there literally only 40 levels in this game? Oh, here we go. Hold on.
Balls.
Yeah.
Nice.
Bruh.
Cute sounds.
Wait, which one's cute sounds? The cat? Yes.
And
there's
dog.
A cat ball. Ben, you're not even walking. There's a cat.
I love it.
Wait,
I love
eat a cat
it.
Ball for
I
Ben.
There's a penguin ball as well.
Cats
I need
suck.
A dog ball. Because that's for me. Thank you, Trevor.
No, that's fancy. Holy crap. This is so fast.
Look at this dog.
Oh my gosh, it bounces!
That is a bit jumpy.
That's super annoying.
But it's fast.
This thing bounces too much.
Cute! Wait, why do you have to do this one again? Because both of you didn't finish it?
Yeah, because Spencer gave up and we had to do it again.
That's stupid! That doesn't make sense, though.
This thing moves too fast. I can't do it.
Yeah.
Alright, well now what happens if you give up? You're not finishing this.
It's not gonna count.
It's not gonna count. Oh gosh.
What does that mean though? You both have to feed.
Well,
now
you
it has two numbers.
Yeah.
Do next day.
Next
oh, there you got it.
So just, they're all new. You can do any of those.
I'll be cute cat.
Yeah. There you go, Ben.
I love the
cute sounds.
Oh, dude, cat and penguin? This is Ben the game.
Yeah, it is right on his level.
Whee! My god.
Whoa.
Oh, you gotta go back. Oh my gosh. That's pretty cool, actually.
What has Trevor stumbled upon?
This is a cool game. Like, this is neat. This game rule.
Yes.
Oh god,
yes.
I'm throwing up. Jesus.
Yes. Hey, boys. It's so sensitive that, like.
Yeah. Like, you're barely moving.
I wish we had the cam because, like, literally, I barely move it and it does that. Like, it's moving it, like, 2 millimeters does that. That's crazy. Ready? Here we go. Yellow! Yep! Cat!
Get the cat! Catch that cat!
Penguins are rose.
Ah!
I can't see anything in front of me.
No.
Okay, there's arrows. That kind of help.
Trevor's got the hang of the game. This is why you should never let Trevor play the game first. You can see that he gets so good at it. And then he
I shouldn't play the game ever, despite never playing it first.
See, look, it only takes a few tries, and then Trevor's like, I'm pro at this. Oh, sorry, beat you every game.
Ooh. Whoa! Whoa!
Cannon.
That's too cute.
Bronze!
Wow.
Oh my gosh. We gotta look
you
up.
You missed
YouTube.
One.
Please, we gotta now look up
one.
YouTube.
Wait, I did miss one.
Gold. Oh
no.
Gosh, you have to go. Oh,
you missed the very first one.
No,
the
no,
very!
No.
How did that.
YOLO!
Press B.
What's B do?
Press B to give up.
Just give up! We don't have to play, we found out.
Look at my guy. Hey, we got frog!
Next stage. Alright, what is this game called? Marble Mania?
Coropika Marble something.
Okay.
I don't think we've ever had this at the store.
Yeah, it's a rare game.
Oh, okay. Throwing the store under the bus.
Huh? I feel like I fell to the wrong
track.
Crystal still remaining! Cool. Give it.
Well, here's a speed run. 100%. In an hour and 29.
It is literally amazing how everything has a speed run. Yep.
Once I finish space, I'll start the mirror levels.
Oh.
Well, speedrunners making everything not fun.
All right, like one or two more.
Yeah. Sounds good to me.
Because I was like, we're playing till I win again. F you.
Yeah, right. That's never
happened. Oh, look at that
again.
Thing on the side. That was cool. Here we go. Here we go! Last level, boys!
The crazy thing is, because there's no checkpoints, you could be.
Whoa.
You could be leading, like, the whole.
Oh, I didn't know.
You also missed, like, a bunch of. Persons.
Did I?
Yeah.
Huh. You could be leading the whole time.
All the way out at the edge.
Oh my gosh.
That suit's annoying. Bro.
I thought I was being, like, smart by being I'll skip this.
No idea. Oh. Careful.
Oh!
Yeah, I gotta admit, I was not paying attention there.
Give up.
All right, last one. Last one.
Last one, unless I lose.
We got pig.
Oh, I gotta. Nah. I was like, ooh.
Whoa.
Ups and downs.
Mario Galaxy.
This good lord.
GG. It's
like a. It's like World of Illusion or whatever. Right. Mickey Mouse. I love just watching it fall.
Why do it's like have to collect crystals?
Shut up, Nick.
Okay. Hey!
Wow.
GG.
I'm the master.
Yeah, you're killing it.
So, here's the crazy part. A speed run of this game still takes an hour and a half.
Wow.
It must be like the 5,000.
You just have to play every single level. It also said 100%, which I don't know if that means they have to get gold, which is very possible.
There we go.
Whee!
I don't think that's what you're supposed to do. Okay.
This thing is too complicated.
Oh, as I'm about to laugh. All right, back it up.
Hey, well, that's about all the time. Sorry, folks, can't finish this one. Look at that weird background.
This pound
cake.
No!
Trevor.
Yes.
How are you staying alive?
Gravity has no power.
No. Oh my God, Trevor, how?
Whoa!
Dang it.
Spencer's flying by.
That's giving
there
up.
There goes Spencer. 6, 7. Trevor.
No! Oh. No!
Trevor!
No! No!
Oh my God.
Where's
oh
my
God. Okay, we gotta quit this game now.
Holy mackerel. That was intense.
See you guys next time for some more special games Wii action.